Okay, so I want to record Arcanum. Not GB, give me Deus Ex for fuck's sake, and this will fucking launch for eternity, you know? Huh? Holy shit! I misclick icon. The idea for today is to go to Victor Mask residence. Yes, game, you can load forever. Nothing because we did everything. Okay, if you wanna destroy one of the window, you need to wait for this guy. F7. I don't have bow. Oh, please.
It is done.
Okay, we found something. Wesley Carrington. Okay, this is a trick card permanently loaded interior. Holy fucking shit, dude. Can you move? Move! Yes.
It is done.
Too late, fuckers. Too fucking late.
It is done.
Okay. Inventory. Use rank note, take my newspaper. I don't know if I can continue this quest right now. Okay, one of my stupid theories is that we can use this. Wait, I just used divination scroll and nothing happened? Can I kind of spring with it? Okay. Good, let's go for a Pyromaster. At least we can do something useful. Dude, you don't care about stupid book? Yeah, you also don't care about stupid book. I could technically hasten myself. No idea how much it will help. Mediarachna, you take any damage? No, you are full. that he almost maxed out this half 300 durability. I don't even know how much I paid for it, but I'm sure it was worth. Okay, he cannot repair item to be above full condition. Staff durability is irrelevant. Oh, we have eye gear material. Take this Magnus. What can I give you, Jaina? I hate this quest. Okay, let's teleport to Shrouded Hills and check if Gypsy can give me help with the book. Maybe I could read that. That would be cool if you could read the book after using divination magic on it. I tried using divination spell but didn't help. Fucking bullshit. I think this book is a scam. Okay, her inventory is a scam for sure. Here's the thing, Moss, you need to be stronger. Just for Magnus. Holy shit. I am full of these weird items that I don't care exactly to have. We need to get rid of this stuff. Wait, it has 2 hit bonus plus 25? Okay, this stuff is amazing, it probably never misses. Just damage is slow. I don't need that many resurrects. We definitely wanna go Arachno this run because it's fun. Minor healing for like extreme case scenario when I will be underprepared and will have nothing. It's rather inefficient to heal with Magnus, but if everyone could use heal, you have like this security precautions. It's not exactly a good idea. But it's better than, you know, you need to counteract the fact that you cannot be prepared for everything. And heal is quite easy, you know, preparation method. I'm not sure if I'm not going too deep with the questline. Okay, it's extremely hard to make him talk, but we do have funny book. Game faster, I need to move faster. Seriously? But I should be good as mage.
It is done.
Okay, inventory, give me the shovel. Safe. It was important to not sit in that graveyard. Also, I need a better... regeneration of my fatigue. Do I know where is Roseburg? Yes, perfect. Alright, that will be it for now. We achieve new town. In this place you can learn to be Master Backstab. But I quite forgot what else you can do in this place. My CN is 14, it's extremely good. Oh, yes, yes, there is Ring of Brodal, we can power boost ourselves to max and see how much is my max. And then adjust accordingly. Here. Okay, so power boosting is a method of re-equipping your own item to get stronger bonuses near magic sources. So it might not look like much, but I gain at least one speed. And my magic is 99, which means I can open anything. Hey, here time the charm. We have discovered where the fuck is Tsenang. And that's big bonus. We have backstab apprentice, not even expert. No, spot trap expert, nice. Pickpocket apprentice, not even master. I fucking added point. Yes, I added point to pickpocket, I have the yield. Yes, my shield.
It is done.
Fuck my shield, dude. Oh, we need to fucking make hard saves. Okay, it will be cool to provoke him to go to this fire like we did with last guy.
Done.
Apparently stealing is so fucking hard in this game. I don't know if I like this solution better. Technically it is better. But we are losing contact with good trader. For sake of convenience, we can just wait for him to fall asleep. It's not exactly a huge deal. I mean, life of a person is more important probably than some comfort.
It is done. It is done. It is done.
I don't know. I mean, technically, I can just murder this guy. Like, but we can again wait for the fucking night. We don't have to kill anybody. It's just fucking annoying that this game has night and day system. It makes zero fucking sense. Oh, you wanna steal easier? Wait for the night. Oh, you wanted to talk to finish quests and are fucking soft locked until the day? That's so fucking sad, bro. You cannot do anything in this shit game. Yeah, you can only wait right now. Haha. Wait. This Rustboro gift shops. This is where we wanted to be. Okay, we did some talco with this person. Do you buy anything like Tarantia? No, you don't. You also don't buy books. Okay, we just know about Senang. just huge progress in the story, and see you next time.